What's good, bro? Hey. Yo, I'm fine with 20. Happy birthday. Appreciate it. You're good. So Paul, we got some mail. Who else on here? Justin. Appreciate it, bro. Kayla on here. Anita. Alright, we about to get lit. Alright. But yeah, I'm finally 20. Cool, bro. Alright. But yeah. It's a good feeling to be 20. This album is a banger. Oh my god. But yeah, I don't know what I'm finna do today, but I'm going to try to do whatever. Happy birthday, bro. Stay safe. Stay on the grind. You already know, but I appreciate that, yo. For sure. What's up, Brandon? But yeah, I'm finally 20. For all y'all coming in. Yeah, I made sure. When 12 o'clock hit, I was like, alright, come hit that live button. I didn't miss you. If y'all had not heard the Funeral album, y'all need to go listen to that. That thing is bang! But yeah. I appreciate all the birthday wishes. Hey, my bro Quan on here. Good birthday, boy. You still 19 in Texas? Man, Texas don't count because I'm not in Texas. I low key time travel. Appreciate that, bro. Yeah. June 30th is by far the best day of the year. And I know that sounds conceited. However, if you think about it, I've never had to go to school or work on my birthday. I mean, old work thing, I always make sure I'm off on my birthday. But, yeah, I've never had to go to school on my birthday because it's the middle of the summer. But yeah, I love having something birthday, though. Because it's like, you can always do something outside, or if you want to do something inside, you can. But, I'm more of an outside guy. Yeah, the same. Summer birthdays would be lit. Plus, the parties are always lit, too. July 1st is the best. Girl, go ahead. It may still be camp season, but look, June 30th is right now. We're not worried about July 1st. We ain't worried about that right now. We'll worry about that tomorrow. 24 hours, you want to talk about July 1st, we can, but June 30th right now. But yeah, I have to put some music on for this. Yeah, I'm just chilling and dope. I still can't believe them. I've been back for almost a week now, and I still can't believe I'm back. Because I've been gone for 7 months. And it's like, that 7 months flew by. And I did not think I was going to be in Texas for that long without visiting. But it just was like, it's more so because of the pandemic. Because I probably could have came home back in like February. But I wasn't going to be able to get off of work anyway. But if I had taken some time off, I would have came home. But pandemic going off, like, yeah, I'm not trying to fly anytime soon. I'm coming down for that. I'm gonna do it better. This will be my song though. Like, it's the remix of Lil Wayne in it, so like, once this part come on, I might have to start rapping. This thing's first. Can you imagine what's about to happen? It's Weezy the Dragon. I'm speaking with the dragons, and we gon' get ratchet. No need for imagining. This is what's happening. Second thing second, I reckon immaculate sounds about accurate. I know the strength, it don't come without strategy. I know the suit, it don't come without cavities. I know the passages come with some trap. Start from the basement, up in the attic, and third thing third, whoever count me out, this thing can count. Let's get mathematic. I'm up in this. As you a believer, I get a unicorn out of a zebra. I wear my uniform like a tuxedo. The dragon gon' hold us back, don't need a breather. Love you, Mercedes, the son of a leader. I know that booming, I'm coming out of rain. I know that losing, I'm coming out of shame. I know that beating, I'm coming out. Hold up. Last things last. I know that torching, I'm coming out of Wayne. I know that losing, I'm coming out of game. I know that beating, I'm coming out. I'm coming out.
What's good? I was saying happy birthday. I appreciate all the happy birthday wishes. But yeah. If anybody want to join, just go ahead. Like. But yeah. I'm glad. It's very humbling to be back. Honestly. But. How many people got in here right now? 8? Alright. But I'm going to tell y'all something real quick. I've told some people already know, but I want to make it official, let everybody know, I have joined the army. It has nothing to do with this camera. However, I have joined the army. I went down to the recruiter's office almost 2 weeks ago. I got sworn in a little over a week ago, and I go to base training next month. Not even next month, really. It's like 2 weeks I go off to base training. That's gonna be in South Carolina, so I'm hyped, I'm excited, a little nervous, but yeah, can join the army. So I want y'all to know that. Fuck, just keep right in my face. I hate when that happens. But yeah, keep talking to you. Yeah. But yeah. I wanted to, like.
Hello, how can I help you?
Hi, my name is
Amber. Yeah, man. Yeah, that's great. Today. Appreciate it. But yeah, I was like, yo, I need to really do something with my life. Because, like, even though I'm only 20, I was like, yo, I need to figure out what I want to do with my life. So, my brother in law, who was on here earlier, I don't know if he's still on here now, he took me down to the recruiter's office in Texas. And took me a lot. I had to take the entire weekend to think about it. And I made this decision. I was like, you know what? I'm gonna do this. I'm with it. Yeah, take a shot, boy. And I didn't do it on IG Live. Yeah. Next year, though. Next year, hopefully, we won't be on the quarantine next year. And I can actually go out. Because, bro, I'm going off on my 21st. Yeah, y'all ain't gonna tell me shit. Y'all ain't telling me nothing. I ain't taking my shots though. So, I might post this live on my channel. I try to make it family friendly, so I can't be doing all that. So, yeah. Man, y'all trying to get me in trouble. Nah. Next year, I got you. Next year. But yeah, I'm on a 3-year contract. Appreciate it, Paul. But yeah, I'm on a 3-year contract, but I'm obligated to them for 8 years. Which means I'll be done. Like, if I don't like it, which I'm not saying I'm going to like, but I'm not saying I'm not going to like it. But that means if after 3 years, if I don't want to continue in the army, I can be like, hey, I want to get out, I'm done. They're like, okay. However, if something goes off, like if we go to war or something like that, which I'm praying we don't, but if we do, then if it happens between 2023 and 2028, they can be like, Cam, like, you need to get out there. But if it happens in 2029 or later, I don't have to go. I could choose to go, but I don't have to because I'm not obligated to them anymore. So, yeah. And I just feel like this is going to be like a great, great move for me. So, like, this is going to be a look. I told so many people I was getting ready to get on, so like, it's only 4 now? Man, y'all can't be going to sleep on me. My 20, come on, man. Yeah, who else on here? Like, I'm pretty sure Paul's still on here.
Jordan Will is the last one to say anything, but I mean, it is what it is. That's what,
like I said, I told a bunch of people, I was like, yo, I'm going live for my 20th, because, you know, Rona and all that, but this is actually something I wish I had done a while ago. I feel like I'm trying to talk over the music. But yeah, this is something I should have, like, started doing when Instagram started, like, doing like going live on my birthday. Because I've been trying to go live, not recently, but, like, in the past few months I tried going live, but, like, nobody really joined. But I didn't really have anything to talk about or anything to celebrate or why I was live. I was just, like, doing it because I was bored. But now, I'm just, like, trying to celebrate my 20th, so... Yeah, I appreciate all the birthday wishes, but keep talking to me. Just gonna keep this going. We only need like 10 minutes in, so let's keep it going. I want no 10 minute video. I want this thing to last. But this is gonna be a birthday to remember, because this is about to be the birthday I was under quarantine. This is gonna be the birthday I had to celebrate over Instagram Live. But granted, I did go out. What was it, two nights ago? What's today? Monday? Or technically Tuesday. So I went out Saturday night with Amira, Quan, Justin, Jaheen. Yeah. I was gonna say, wait, how many was that? But yeah. We went out to Red Robin Saturday night, and Amira and Jaheen was late as hell. I'm not even mad at them for it, but hey, bro, I said at 6, they didn't get there till like 7:15. But I always say better late than never, so it's cool. But I appreciate them for coming out. I appreciate y'all watching my live right now. But yeah, ask me some questions. Tell me what y'all thinking. What y'all been doing over quarantine. Like, I've been trying to work out a little bit more. But it's been kind of working, but I just haven't been consistent with it. But I actually took a 10-minute run today for the first time in a grip. Man. My thighs and my shins were just like, bro, what are you doing? Because me and my sister did that this morning. She woke me up at like 6:30. And I was like, I'm not. No, it wasn't. I don't understand why people got to do workouts and stuff so early in the morning. Like, the workout going to be the same. Oh my God, I'm not playing this song. Only because it won't get me in my bag. I've been online shopping. Since this whole quarantine started, my online shopping addiction has just gotten worse. I mean, granted, like, I don't do it every day, but it's like, I've been doing it a lot more since this whole quarantine started. Because it's like, it's so convenient now. And it's like, it's needed now more than ever. Don't try ordering toilet paper, because that, my brother-in-law had to order some toilet paper. That joint took a grip to get to the house. And we ordered through Amazon. But yeah, them Amazon drivers, they making bank. And they know, you know, they getting the hours. But the whole ironic thing about this, you know how, like, in elementary, middle, and high school, teachers will be like, they'll try to down-talk people who work at, like, fast food or pizza delivery. I'm like, y'all was talking down on them for the longest. And now you need them now more than ever. And, like, what's real crazy is, the teachers, like, yeah, they doing online stuff, but they're not making as much money as they could be if they was just doing, like, regular classes. So now it's like, wow, the irony. Because I'm pretty sure I can make more in a week than a teacher does on online classes in a week. Just saying. Like, I'm not dissing teachers or nothing like that, but...
Who this? Jalen Foster, what's up?
But yeah, I just found that super ironic. Like, y'all was down talking to all the pizza delivery drivers, the McDonald's workers. Now y'all need them more than ever. Like, I just found that crazy. But yeah, keep talking to me. If y'all want to talk about Black Lives Matter and what's going on in the news, you can. However, I don't want to start with nothing with nobody, so, like, all I'm going to say is, when Colin Kaepernick was taking the knee, everybody thought it was a joke. Everybody was like, oh, he this, that, and third about Cap. He's disrespectful. Ain't nobody wanted to take him seriously. Now that black people are looting, rioting, protesting, and like they're actually real protesting and not just like a group of like five or six and just a few posters. Like, no, it's like actual protests. Like, these are people marching. They fighting for something. So like, I love it. I love the energy. But now we're being heard. Now you're seeing it on the news. Black protests, Black Lives Matter protests, protests. I love the energy. That's all I'm gonna say. I love it. I haven't been to a protest myself, but I might get to one at some point. But actually, since I'm annoying, man, I'll probably be in a breakfast state and all that, so, yeah. No excuses, no apologies. Reputation for Jason. I'm killing the hoes. Hey, like Jason. Glad I put the light, medication, the patience. Got my eyes closed, like Asian persuasion. Fuck with me, baby. It's too cheap, baby. What's up, that smoke a blunt? Now I'm rejuvenated with all that paint gun. Bitch, I'm King Kong. I eat her ice cream, she eat my ice cream. Y'all know I'm like the biggest Lil Wayne fan there is. I don't know anybody. Never mind, I take that back. Cause my best friend Bree, she's definitely a huge Lil Wayne fan. She might be a bigger fan than me. She might be. Just saying. I feel like y'all only leaving because I started rapping. Like y'all annoying. Y'all corny for that. But it's all good. It's all good. I want to see if anybody else can join us. I got two people left now. Come on now. Y'all tripping. Come on now. Alright, we're going to... I'm going to send this to a few people. I did not mean to do that, but I'm going to send this to a few people real quick. Alright, oh, it wasn't connecting. My Wi-Fi is like low-key inconsistent right now. Greg, what's up, bro? Fuck it. It's good, bro. Appreciate it, man. I heard from you in a grip. But ain't you still in Atlanta? But you said you was moving out to Texas soon? I feel like you... Yeah, that's what you told me last time we were talking. Yeah, so what's up with all that? Yo, I swear, I was trying to FaceTime this one person earlier. And I sent them to him twice, two or three times. Yeah, I live in Atlanta now. Oh, yeah, that's what I thought. But yeah, this one girl that I was trying to FaceTime earlier, I called her like two or three times. She didn't want to answer. Now that I'm on live, I feel like she knows I'm on live. She want to try to FaceTime me. I'm not, like, come on now. That sucks. It keeps freezing, and I'm not with it. But yeah, bro, I don't know if you noticed, because I just announced it on here, but I don't know if you saw it or not, but I did join the Army. So yeah. The fact that I'm wearing camo now, it was kind of ironic. But this is kind of something I wear around the house. This is what I do. One person, man. Oh, tripping. If it hits zero, and then, like, if it hits zero and it says zero for, like, grip, then I'll end it. But, come on, like, don't let that happen, y'all. Please don't let that happen.
You're not playing games for money, man. You just want the strings for money, man.
I used to play running back.
I turned up football for my money back. Nah.
Yeah, I mean, y'all, stay with me. Just bear with me, y'all. Yeah, Jalen Foster, like, you joined, but you have not said a word. So, what's up with all that? Yeah. Y'all, when I join the Army, they're going to have to shave my beard. Like, I don't even remember what I look like without a beard. Because normally, even when I get a haircut, I always keep this. I might like shake this up a little bit, but I know I'm gonna keep my goatee. And then like I'll occasionally take these off, but like now it's like, bro, like they're gonna take all this. So like, ah. But I forgot who took. It was my It was one of my family members. He was telling me, he was like, yo, get your military ID with your mustache and beard. That way it's part of your uniform, so they gotta keep it on. Which I thought, I was like, yo, that's crafty as hell. Oh my god, don't get me started on this song. If I sell myself, I take it back, I'm forever. I remember the first time I heard the song, I was at work, and my coworker was playing music. I was like, alright. Not knowing Lil Wayne was on it, I was like, alright, now I gotta start listening to the song. Yeah. But yo, when I get in the army, I get this check. I'm telling y'all, within the next couple months, I might get a Mustang. Because they want to supply me with a car. Or not a car. I'm stupid. They want to supply me with a house. All my stuff going to be paid. So, they pay every 2 weeks. So, 15th in the first. Like, them checks are going to be lovely. Like, it's gonna be better than having a job. Like, I'm not coming at anybody that has a job. Like, if you're content with having a job, that's cool. Like, I have a special for it. But it's like, I'm gonna be having, like, a more consistent income. This is gonna be great. But yeah, I might end this soon because it's like, nobody's talking. And it's just me. But, yeah, I'm just sending that. But, thank y'all for the birthday wishes. I appreciate it. And, yo, I'm finally 20, so it's just a great feeling. But I'll catch y'all later.